This is a test for anterior cruciate laxity. I'm going to stabilize the femur and reach underneath and grab the tibia, and with a shearing force pull the tibia forward, looking for a decrease in the patella slope.